What is your opinion of Goodman versus York furnaces? Which one do you think I should get?
Goodman overall has lousy quality. Their units are prone to breaking.
They've got a lifetime warranty on the heat exchanger.
Getting Goodman to honor its warranty is a challenge, and it usually takes some heated exchanges if they honor it at all.
I've heard they were efficient.
Goodman's best furnace is probably the GMV95. It has an efficiency rating of 95% AFUE.
That probably means I cannot afford it, despite Goodman being a relatively cheap brand.
There is a cheaper unit, GMV8.
Is it 8% effective?
It is actually 80% efficient, almost the least efficient rating a furnace is allowed these days.
Should I be looking for the Goodman Gold or Grey or whatever distinguishes their high-end models?
Goodman's furnaces usually have a GMS or GMV or GDS in the model number.
What do you think of York furnaces?
York has a decent reputation. Though York has a number of limitations.
Not as limited as the Goodman warranty, I hope.
York service and support is centered in the Northeast. You might have trouble getting a certified installer or servicer in flyover country.
How would you rate their heat pumps overall?
The cheaper LX series has AFUE efficiencies from 80, the minimum allowed for new units under various green mandates, up to 96. The two-stage units and multi-speed units are more efficient than single-stage ones.
I heard they have a climate tracking, advanced control system that is supposed to be cybernetic.
Only if your phone is literally embedded to your ear. In theory, it lets you control the heat pump from anywhere, but in reality, it is just a more costly motherboard to repair when it breaks.
But it does not break often.
Not nearly as much as Goodman's, though all complicated motherboards are a few hundred to replace.